Arsenal have been closely monitoring Sporting Lisbon striker Viktor Gyokeres ahead of a possible approach. The Sweden international had a good stint in the championship with Coventry City last term, registered 22 goals and 12 assists from 50 appearances. Sporting are quite clear that they don't want to lose him in January, unless any club is willing to trigger the hefty €100 million release clause in his contract. Could Arsenal be that club that buy him? Subscribe for more football news.